YouTube. Welcome to Carol Reacts. I'm so glad you were able to stop by here. We have an awful lot of good music here. And we need a lot of people to come in and listen to it. Because a lot of them haven't heard this music. This is music like between the 50s up into the 90s. For most of it. And it's just, it's better. It's better than what's playing out there today. Because it's not pitch corrected. It's not auto-tuned. It's just people with pure raw talent. And I started doing this. I was watching and I started it because I love music. And I started learning things myself. And I wanted to, since I've lived through at least part of that time, I wanted to try to show people, explain, comment, like to have comments and just any way that I could about the music that we had in those golden years there. And because I'm not monetized, I'm not getting money for this. I'm doing this for the love of the music. And but while you're in looking at the videos, because I've got over 1,900 videos, and I would appreciate it if you could hit the subscribe button and the like, and we have a post notification bell that if you hit that, you'll be notified every time I drop a video. And your comments and requests are definitely wanted. Now, as far as a request, I've been getting things kind of got a little wonky there for a while because I was only doing 3 a day. And then YouTube started doing some stuff. But I'm doing now between 10 and 15 videos a day, and that's a lot of videos because it takes a long time to do it. I've got to find it, record it, edit, and then upload it, find out it's blocked, and then go for another one. And, you know, it takes a while to get a video out. So I'm going to have to cut back on the number of videos that I'm doing. And I'm just saying, please be patient. You know, like I'll make a list and I'll get to it. But, you know, it's affected my health going the 10 and 15 videos. I'm not getting much sleep. And it's just no fun that way. I like to get on here and, you know, really enjoy what I'm doing. But anyway, I wanted to put that out there. Like I said, I don't have the exact numbers yet, but it's definitely going to be less than 10. Okay, so I'll stop this part here. We have a request for Olivia Newton-John, A Little More Love.
Alone in the
Hey, that was A Little More Love by Olivia Newton-John, and she's having a problem with her relationship. She thinks it's possibly unfaithful. And her struggle with her feelings and the hope that a little more love might lead to a deeper and more committed relationship. She feels trapped by her partner's charms and lies, unable to say no despite knowing he might not be fully committed to her. She wonders if showing more love will make him depend on her or bring a happy ending to the relationship. I say, show him the door. Excuse me. Has such a good voice. There's only one thing about this song that there's a problem. And that's with the keyboard player. He was so messed up. He was falling all over the place. Lord. But everything was good. The backup was good. The music was good. And of course, Olivia was good. Okay, well, let's go ahead and post this. Bye.